1970 dime from the 1976 Firebird.
There we go.
Lucky dime.
That's it right there.
Taking the back seats out. As you can see right here, there's a little clip in the bottom of the seats. Hooks right here. We used a long 3/4 inch wrench. We're able to get under it and push, and it popped right out. Then there's two bolts holding the bottom of the seat. Once we get those out, we can flip the seat up, and we'll come back, show you guys what's in the trunk once we get the trunk open.